Well, before I go any further, I know that my mom is watching tonight, and I want to wish her a happy Mother's Day. And all you mothers out there, a happy Mother's Day. A happy Mother's Day tomorrow. I hope you enjoy yourselves. This next song that I'm about to do is a song that's very, very special to my husband, Emory Gordy Jr., who produces my records, and myself as well. And when I did this song, it's such a special tune that I really feel in my heart that a lot of you out there will be able to relate to it as well. But to me and Emory, this song is sort of reminds us of his grandpa Cochran. Homer Cochran was his name, an amazing man. And within the record booklet, you'll find a picture of Homer there standing with his mule and in his overalls. This song is just one of those that just really pulls at your heartstrings. Brand new shoes, they hurt my feet. This lace collar's choking me. Cutting all my air supply when I hang my head to cry. When I hang my head to cry. I see tears on Daddy's face. Someone's humming Amazing Grace. Rain beats on this grass I tend. Preacher says he did repent. Preacher swears he did repent. They've got him laying there in pinstripes. How they get him in that suit, I guess the Lord will recognize him without his overalls and mule. They all say he looks so natural, but all I see is a cold, dark hole. I won't commit this day to memory that ain't the grand. That ain't the grandpa that I know. A tractor never pulled his plow. He walked and cussed and loved that ground. And sold each and every seed. Prayed for rain and fought the weeds. He prayed for rain and fought the weeds. He said the simple life, it suits me fine. Never dreamed beyond the county line. Grandma was his boyhood bride. He'll be back in her arms tonight. He'll sleep there in her arms tonight. They've got him laying there in pinstripes. How they get him in that suit, I guess the Lord. Tune. but I know he preferred the fish.